sexual that Sodom and homosexuality never sees the light of legality.
For as a Muslim, you should enjoy the good within evil. Don't defend this case. Why are you going to defend these people? You're cursed.
I come against all these evil practices and evil spirits. They have no authority over the name of Jesus Christ.
The message of Islam and accept the final message of Muhammad, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And we invite them to become our, you know, brotherhood and worldwide. But if they don't, then obviously if they die now, then we're going to go find someone to the side.
No woman ever got me involved in ministry. I didn't follow a woman in the ministry. A woman didn't write this book. Not one woman wrote the scriptures right here. A man wrote the Bible, got it from God. A man hung on the cross. His name is Jesus Christ. And God called a man to lead the church here. Hey, I'm proud of a man.
This meeting is not for hurting the wife physically.
What we know from the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam is this type of beating is not allowed to leave any type of mark.
I should have damned the whole world. I said the reason your soul, sorry soul, is going to hell is because a woman told Adam what God thinks about things.
If it does not preach peace, then you are not the children of God, one of the children of God. You are the children of the devil.
Do we all worship the same God, Christian and Muslim?
I think we do.
I'm gonna go.